Stand by.
You do a big one?
Yeah.
Yeah, we do like get the disc 8 or 10. Yeah.
I'll let you know.
Yeah, I'll be in on that. I got a brand new case I just opened, but
you don't have to do a lot because we're doing a kind of regular genetic.
But you know,
well, the problem is,
I mean, unless
the
you want,
is the length.
No. My last three cases I got with a gift certificate, so $100 off deals.
I can't
pick them up off the prize table. Like, you want to get the bullet certificate off the prize table.
Yeah,
exactly. That's about the level, that's about where I wind up at most pistol matches anyhow. I'm down there at the bullet certificate.
You know, it kind of sucks, man.
I won the match.
Oh my god, the effort to do that in California, and by the time you're done, it costs you $100. You might have been better off just taking like $400.
Go
for that. Yeah, something good. Hey, that's what sucks for me. I don't win the match, I'm not matching.
They had a full-blown race, so probably would get that. But the first thing I do is I pick it up and I go, how much?
Yeah,
exactly. I'd sell it before I even left the ring.
Right.